thanks so much for coming out for tonight's performance. It's a word about our half of this show. When we were having sushi at the end of last year, I was talking with the group, and last year's concert was all about dances. It was all pieces that were really based on dancing to the point where the last number, they actually had to memorize their parts so they could dance and play at the same time. And so the decision this year is they wanted to do songs. And so that explains at least the first three pieces of the four that we are doing. Those first two were, I suspect, familiar. Some of you will recognize this third song as well. This was, first recorded by the Brazilian singer Astrud Gilberto, and has been recorded by Frank Sinatra and a lot of people like that. This particular arrangement was done by Trevor Wye, who's a very well-respected flute teacher in England, and being the flute nerd and recognizing his potential purchasing audience for music as being other flute nerds, he recognized that the chord progression of The Shadow of Your Smile is very closely related to the implied chord progression in a solo piece by Johann Sebastian Bach, the Allemande from the Partita in A minor. And so he decides to layer in the Partita in A minor in the midst of all of this. So that's that 16th note craziness that's going to occur in the middle. The final piece is not actually a song. It's one that I just wanted to mix things up. I remember playing it when I was, I think, my senior year in high school in a flute choir. And so I was able to track the thing down via an interlibrary loan in someplace like Puerto Rico. And I'm excited to, for myself, it's been fun to get reacquainted with this piece again after, 19 years since I was in high school. Thanks. Hope you enjoy it all.
Thank you.
just for the sake of anybody who is wondering, one of the alto flutes has two different head joints. And it's got the longer straight head joint, the shorter curved head joint. And it's up to each player to choose the one that's more comfortable for her according to how long it makes the instrument. So Allison has the little one and Julie's got the big one, and we just did a trade-off.
Thank you.